and welcome back to Quick Tips from MSC Industrial Supply, a show where we invite industry pros to share their expertise with us. Today, we have a tip sent in from ProSafe on must-do safety checks when putting on a harness. Let's give it a look.
So here we're looking at one of our ProSafe fall protection harnesses. And really, one of the critical components to putting on the harness is to make sure that everything is in line. So usually a good rule of thumb is grabbing it by the back D-ring, shaking it a couple times, and you can see all your buckles are aligned. Inspection of harnesses need to happen every time a user puts these on. And they're pretty basic. You're looking at any loose stitching, any rust or deterioration on any of the handles, looking at the stress indicators. These items are here to show if the harness has experienced any type of impact, this will tear. Making sure all the regulations in the logbook is in play. If any of these things are missing or compromised, the harness has to be put out of use.
For more information on ProSafe's complete line of safety products, visit mscdirect.com/prosafe. Thanks, Bruno, and thank you, ProSafe, for continuing to keep everyone safe and secure out in the field.